always have kids and adults that are scared to get the flu shot. They just have kind of a phobia of needles, but I just try to talk to them. And honestly, I use distraction. I'll distract them and be talking to them about something else. And I don't tend to give them a warning when I'm going to give the shot. I give it while they're distracted. And then most of the time they say they didn't even know I was giving it.